Hey guys, it's Mike, aka nukemz. It is Saturday the 22nd of June 2024. Today in Pokemon Go we have a community day classic for what I would actually say is my favourite starter, Cyndaquil. Now I already have 12 shinies, not including the Hisuian Typhlosions. Didn't count those because that's a different form, but I have 12, 13, something like that. I love this shiny. I don't know why, it's my favourite one of the starters. I'm looking forward to this. It's a kind of warm, kind of windy, but very cloudy day, so we're not going to have any weather boost, I don't think. But it's going to be a good come day. I'm going to take chill because I'm still a little bit worn out from last weekend. That really did take it out of me. I didn't realise how much until I got back. But yeah, let's go meet up with Go Social Squad and have a good come day. So alongside community day, we have the Scorching Sands event in Pokemon Go at the moment. Started yesterday, ends, I'm going to say Tuesday or Wednesday next week. I'm not sure, it's like 5 or 6 days. Over the weekend, there's no event spawns. There's a few research tasks which give fire type Pokemon. The new shiny is Larvesta, which is hatching from every tier of eggs apart from 7k. So all the eggs you can get from Pokestops can have Larvesta in them, and it can be shiny. I know of people that have had it in their first batch of eggs. Really lucky. I have hatched a few eggs. I haven't had one yet, but I haven't actually had much time to play in the last sort of 24 hours. Been working and had things to do, so gonna grind a bit today, see how I could do. It's one of these things, Larvesta is going to be a really rare hatch, even rarer to get the shiny. I'll get it someday, you know? Maybe I'll get it from the first batch, maybe it'll be 100 batches of eggs to get it, I don't know. I'm not going to go all out on eggs, I'm just going to use up what I've got, the incubators I've got at the moment. So we'll see what happens, yeah. I'd love shiny Larvesta. I'm not a big fan of shiny Volcarona, but I do like shiny Larvesta, it looks really cool. And 6 minutes in, we get a 12 CP. For the first shiny Cyndaquil. A nice little squad of peeps. Not bad numbers for a Comde classic. We're getting a photo. Photo time! What a surprise! We caught up with the Go Social peeps outside Greg's. It wasn't me that led them here. I was just saying that we're, how funny that the Go Social lot should be at Greg's.
Of course.
Right. Ooh, no, no. Me. If you need food, Greg's.
Bang on 3 o'clock. Shiny number 10 is in the bag. I have got one that is 3-star. I'm happy about that. Oh, I'm walking around. Something fun's going on. I know one person's got a Shundo already. That's mad. Very, very jealous of a Shundo Cyndaquil from research. It's 420 CP as well for a fire type. That's amazing. Right, let's keep the grind going. Squad! In it's 4 p.m. and I'm just gonna try number 17. There's some people that are on like 25 shinies already. Absolutely mad. My shine luck's not been that great, but to be honest, I don't mind. Cyndaquil is my favourite starter, but I'd rather save the shiny counts for GoFest Global. That would be the preferred thing to do. But I'm loving this weather. It's really gone nice and warm, not as hot as Madrid, don't need it as hot as Madrid, but it's just, it's lovely. Let's keep the grind going. Well guys, it is about to go 7 p.m, I'm almost home. Comm day finished nearly 2 hours ago. Had a really good fun comm day. got to give a shout out to my lovely friend Maz, aka Osmo Lionheart, for the gifted ticket for this con day. I absolutely freaking love Cyndaquil. I genuinely didn't think I was going to get to do this con day, and I'm really happy I did. I got 23 shinies, I got a Nando, and I had a good time. That's what matters. I actually gave one of the members of our community one of the fair fruits with the trim that you can only normally get in Japan, and that made them really happy, and that is more important than shiny count for me. For on days like today, it's Cyndaquil. I've got 12 already, now I've got another 23. I'm happy. It's been a really fun day. Really good community hanging out. And yeah, goodbye for now. I'm going to wrap this video up here. Let me know in the comments down below how many shiny Cyndaquils you got. I'm going to go and crash out and edit this and basically have a few days of rest. Bye guys. Oh, also, I forgot to say, it was double catch XP and double catch Stardust today. I don't know how much XP I did, but I did about 200,000 Stardust, which I'm happy with. For a chilled grind, 200k gets me back to 88 million Stardust. The grind continues to 100 mil by the end of this year. Bye guys.